Automechanic is a training application that focuses on hands-on practice with safe and accurate system disassembly and repair. In this video, we will show you how to navigate the application. When you open the application, you are presented with a car with a transparent body. This car has operating systems for you to explore. When you hover over one of the car's internal systems with your stylus, it will highlight blue to show you that you can select it. If you choose the suspension, you'll see a simulation of how that system operates in motion. To learn more about the components that make up this system, you can use Virtual Automotive Expert. To go back, select this button on the bottom left. The real fun comes when you go into Automobile Assembly and Disassembly. You are now able to select a module and disassemble the components using the same steps a mechanic would. When you open a module, you will have your component, instructions, the part inventory, and the tool inventory. Start by reading the instructions to find the first part to remove. Need help? This button will highlight the part and the tool you need to remove it. Now select the tool with your stylus. Highlight the part to remove and select the center button. An animation will play, showing the tool removing the part. When you are asked to use your hand as a tool, simply select the highlighted component with your center stylus button. The part will now appear in your inventory. You can also undo actions or reset your model if you want to see something again or show somebody else. Virtual Automotive Mechanic gives users a functional understanding of how major mechanical systems work and how to disassemble them through hands-on interactive self-learning.